Hi guys, I'm a payroll company called A. Dillon's Electrical LTD. I'm going to the employee's records and details. I'm going to insert the gross salary weekly. I'm going to do the hourly rates and overtimes. So, I'm going to start off a new company. And the name. So, A. Dillon. Now, like the last last company I created, I'm not going to be talking much through it because I'm just going to do the walk-ins because I'd already explained mostly about the tools and features I explained during the first view of the payroll program. So I'm just going to go straight into the walk. I'll continue for each while. Re-enter my password, pass. Now my company's gonna run. That's good so far. Lose my current email address. I'm gonna enter my current email, Gmail account, which is andrewdill96@gmail.com. Which is the Gmail account for video records. We use payroll, Excel, PowerPoint, all of it. So I'm gonna start off with number one, which is the basic employees, permanent details. This first employee is going to be called Brenda Meehan. Right, that's my apartment's completed. Mission. Sorry. Next employee. Her name is Tariska Black. Just select check. Now the revenue details. She is normal, so edit her tax credits and cut-off points and her USC cut-off points. Hello. Let's select 880. Decent now. She has commission. Basically just has commission on her additions. Which is basically €75.65. Now into our deductions, which is just 3%. Right, good stuff. Now, employee number 3. This guy's name is going to be Mark Byrne. check. Now, fortunately, these cannot be edited because this guy is now going to be in emergency tax. So, once I have it, then I click OK. That was the error, and then I put in his PRSI class. So once I have it, then everything should go smoothly. Yeah, there we go. I successfully update it. Now he's completed. Now employee number 4. His name is Paul O'Reilly. Right, I'm going to stop right here and end this video. I'll update the employees and finish off the program as soon as I can in the next video. Thank you all for watching and good luck to all of you. See you all very soon and have a nice day. Adios.